Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Learn with Sunil. Today we are going to learn appreciation of the poem A Teenager's Prayer by J. Morse from 10th standard English book. Appreciation of the poem A Teenager's Prayer. First point, title. The title of the poem is A Teenager's Prayer. Second point, poet. This poem is written by J. Morse. Third point, rhyme scheme. The rhyme scheme of the poem is A, B, C, B. Theme or central idea. It is a prayer by a teenager to God. Teenager is a very important age in everyone's life as it decides the future. So teenager praises to the God to show him the right path and keep him away from bad things, means temptations. He believes that God will help in his confusing age and show the way of success. Figures of speech. First alliteration. Travel down the darkened road. The sound of D is repeated. Second apostrophe. Please open up my eyes, dear Lord. The poet talks directly to the God. Third inversion. Decisions I must make. A real order should be I must make decisions. Fourth metaphor. I can choose to take the road of life. The poet used direct comparison as the life itself is a road. Why I like the poem? I like this poem because it guides me to choose the right path of life. It also makes me aware of good as well as bad things in teenager's life.